Well, right now at the Stateline Police in Tingsboro, Mass, a 17-year-old from Lowell suffered life-threatening injuries after being thrown from the bed of a pickup in the Ayotte Stateline Smokin' Joe's parking lot. The business in Hudson, but most of the parking lot is actually in Tingsboro. That boy was airlifted to a Boston hospital from Lowell General. The 19-year-old driver has been cited for operating to endanger. Police say he could face additional charges.